Hello and welcome back to another round of Forgotten Hope 2. We are on the Battle of Brest and we're attacking as the Americans. So, for once I'm not fucking blowing up tanks, but protecting them. Yeah, forward, yeah, when you get driven over it's bit hard to go forward.
Move to the marker, please. Oh, move to the marker.
Fire!
Roger that!
Copy that!
Nice. You can move.
Fire!
Come on, hold on.
Fire!
Okay. No. Shit, yeah, I've been playing other games, so controls are a bit take a bit getting used to again. But of course, as you know, Forgotten Hope 2 is my home, and it will stay my home until there's Forgotten Hope 3.
Move to this exit on the marker. In front of me, many infantry are firing.
Copy that.
MG on the marker, need to destroy me. MG 42.
Dead. The medium tank is dead.
Negative.
Use half track. For cover.
Right.
Use half track and destroy MG42. Yes. Okay. Need cover half track. And use smoke.
Okay. Oh shit.
Okay, now we can spawn, I hope.
Negative.
They use grenades. They have ammo box and many grenades.
In the first room to the right side.
Be careful. Clear the way.
Okay, MG42 is down.
Roger.
Jesus Christ. What the bug, shit game. Yeah, no, you were driving too far forward.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
It's harder than Battlefield 2. I don't think that was supposed to be a joke, but it's a good one. I went to the corner. In the north street, he is in the corner, in the far corner. The MG42. There's another MG42 in the south. Panzer IV coming. He purposely steered towards me. Fucker. Yeah, the half track is empty now.
And some color. Oh, spawn on me, please. If haven't time, need to take the back.
Oh god. Jesus.
Alright, you can do it. Come on. God, and he doesn't see him.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! Eat what? The enemy is advancing! Position secured!
German taking pot shots at us. Oh, I'm running in the wrong direction. Running in the wrong direction. Finally! Wow, that took a whole lot of time. Ah, crap. Unattended. Unassigned. That was just bad luck for me. Yeah, I got him.
Hold this position. Stay low. Take cover.
Two even.
Guys, we need to move. Our team can't take the flag. We must move from this position. They're coming.
Yeah, we should try and defend so the other teams can get Plaza flag.
They take this flag. Okay, I'm rejoining, okay.
Well, we had a fun time at the boulangerie for a while. Oh, I get a bonus 12 seconds to wait for the spawn. That sucks so much in this game. Fuck this! I blame it on the on the lack of knowledge for English or just good manners, because it's totally noticeable that saying sorry for team kills is not a habit on this server. Pretty unbelievable that we're the only squad that actually manages to cap a different flag than Fountain. Woo! Yeah, what also helps our cause is if we cap flanks. nice guys. Just keep team killing. Oh, we finally managed to grey Navy HQ. And we actually kept it. Wow, it's unbelievable. Okay, let's spawn there. As long as we can. Oh god. I'm the squad leader? No way. I'm not gonna be the squad leader. Hot Gamal. If you have a nickname which is Gum Blaster, then you have a serious masturbation problem, I think. No way! What the hell?
In the upstairs bedroom, up the stairs to the left after you get off the stairs.
Nice. Headshot with the M1 carbine. Boom, yeah. Private Bullion. Thank you. Yes! The Panzer IV is down.
Fucking faggot on boxes.
The fucking faggot on boxes.
At entrance, at flak post.
Fuck, bomb 5 kilos. No, three kilos.
Are we even close to capping this? Because I don't see shit. move on the flank, it's clear, okay. I also hear a Sturmgewehr 44, which means probably that there's a German. We're losing the flag again. Okay, well, clear the place, yeah, good idea.
Fuck. Flag down. Use my weapon.
Come on. What? Why is that not a headshot?
You smoke and follow cross the street and you smoke.
Ah, I hear the Panzer IV. Panzer IV is coming. Yeah, map is almost over. Oh, let's go. Oh crap. Can't get through the building here, but I can. Here. No, too late. Well, we lost, but it was a pretty good fight. So, that's it for this round. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.